and welcome back to my channel. So hope you're all doing well and really keeping safe even I'm doing good. So if you're seeing me for the first time, I'm Anjali and you're watching Ashley's Heaven. Today I'm gonna share my top 5 favorites from this moisturizer category suiting all the skin types. So do watch the video and without much let, let's get started. In this video, I'm going to show you my top 5 favorite skin moisturizers during this monsoon. You can definitely use this, guys. So the first product, I'll just start from a very budget friendly to, you know, below 100 rupees. And then we'll just go with the other product. So first thing is this body lotion from the brand Joy. So this is a very basic body lotion, I should say. This is like, you know, below 50 rupees you will easily get this. This is costing around 35 rupees MRP and this is a very basic and very budget friendly body lotion you can go with. So this is for, you know, if you are looking for a more budget friendly side, then you can definitely go for this. You also have other alternatives like Vaseline body lotion, Pond's body lotion, you have many, but out of which I had this right now, and so this, I was using this since so many days and it's worthy. So I thought I'll just suggest this as well. So this is from Joy, Honey and Almonds Advanced Nourishing Body Lotion with Wheat Germ Oil and Natural Sunscreen. So this is 40 ml packaging and it costs only rupees 35, guys. And it costs only rupees 35, which is just amazing, right? So if you're looking for a very budget friendly and below 50 moisturizer, then you can definitely choose this body lotion. So consistency wise, it is so good and it has a very strong fragrance. And you know, it smells like, I don't know how to describe the smell. It has a very typical smell. So unable to, you know, express the smell. But yeah, it has a very good smell. And at the same time, consistency wise, it is so good. And I really liked using this, guys. So if you're looking to use this particular product, then you can definitely go for it. So consistency wise, it is like, this, guys. So it is not that creamy. So this is a liquid kind of a consistency it has. So if you just apply it nicely, you know, gets into your skin and, you know, it keeps your skin moisturized throughout the day. And it is a very good moisturizer. It is light and, you know, creamy kind, but it is not that thick as well. This is light consistency. It has a very light consistency, guys. So consistency wise, I really, really liked it. So it doesn't keeps your skin, you know, too sticky or doesn't gives you that creamy and sticky look after you use this, because it is super light and it easily blends into your skin. So this is a very good moisturizer for this price range. So this is my first product, and if you are looking for a budget friendly moisturizer, then you can definitely go for this. So this is my product I'm going to introduce is this Nivea moisturizer. I know most of you are currently using this, and you know, this is since years and we all know how this works, but I should say this doesn't suit every skin type because this consistency is a little bit thicker consistency. It has a little bit thicker consistency though. So for a skin type, people who has oily skin type, it will doesn't it will not work well, so well, because the consistency is so thick. So it keeps, you know, it keeps that if you are oily skin type, you can definitely not use this because it doesn't suit your skin type, because this is highly thicker when compared with other, you know, moisturizers available in the market. So for a dry skin, you can definitely go for this, guys. For dry skin type people, you know, this is just super because it keeps you hydration for throughout the day, and the consistency is also so thick that for extremely dry skin category, this works really well. But for oily skin type, it doesn't work well because it gives, you know, it has a creamy and a sticky consistency. So for oily skin type people, it will not work. So for extremely dry skin type people, you can definitely go for is Berry Blossom, and this is this is a 50 ml packaging, guys, and it costed around 85 rupees. So if you are having an extremely dry skin, then you can definitely go for this. It really works on your skin, but for oily skin type it will not work. So this is like this and it comes in a packaging like this. So there is an aluminium foil here and inside you will have the product, guys. So you can just use this. The consistency is a little bit thicker consistency it has. So it suits mostly, you know, as I said, it suits mostly for the dry skin and medium skin type rather than this oily type skin type people, because it leaves a, you know, oily texture after you apply this. So for oily skin type, already your skin is oily and additionally it is like you're putting an extra oil to your skin. So it will not work, guys. For you guys, it will really not work. I would suggest dry skin type people to use this, guys. So for them, it is a really good moisturizer and you can definitely go for this, guys. So this is my next suggestion. And the next product that I'm going to show you is this Pond's Light Moisturizer. So this is a light moisturizer again from Pond's. Ponds, this gives, they are claiming that it gives a non-oily, fresh feel, and for soft and glowing skin, vitamin E plus glycerin. So this, this moisturizer can be used by everyone. Even the oily skin type people also can use this, because when compared with Nivea, this is not that sticky and creamy. This is super light, as the name suggests. This is light moisturizer and gives a non-oily look. Yeah, it gives a very non-oily look. Earlier, I have already uploaded a review and comparison video of Nykaa and Pond's moisturizer. Here is the link if anyone of you have missed. Do have a look at that, guys. So even for oily skin type people, you can definitely try this out. As I said, this is a light moisturizer, not that thick and creamy moisturizer. It's 75 ml packaging, and the MRP of this is 120 rupees, but I'm sure you will get in offers if you'll just check the Nykaa app. So packaging wise, it is like this, and it comes in a aluminium foil like this, and if you could just open it inside, this is the product. And as they are saying, this is a light moisturizer, guys. So this is light moisturizer. If you just apply, it is not at all creamy, and at the same time, it is very light, and it has a very beautiful smell. The fragrance is so good, and it is so light onto your skin, so that you can use this as a daily wear. And you know, for even you have an oily skin type, you can even then you can use this, guys, because it is not that thick, and for the day you can use this also as a base for your makeups. This goes really well, guys. So in that way, I really liked it. So if anyone of you are looking, you can definitely go for this. It suits all the skin type. For extremely dry skin, I think you can go for some thicker consistency one, that is, that gives you a better results rather than this light moisturizers. Light moisturizers usually go for this oily skin type people, because they anyways have a very oily skin type, and this light moisturization help to calm down their oiliness on their skin. So light moisturizers usually 90% suits oily skin type, and you know, dry skin also can use, but you will not get that 100% moisturization after using this light moisturizers. So this is my next product, again is from Pond's. So this is Pond's Super Light Gel Oil Free Moisturizer. So this is, so earlier one was Pond's Light Moisturizer, and this is Pond's Super Light Gel Moisturizer. So these two are light moisturizers. One is gel consistency, and this is very light consistency from the creamy side. Okay, so this is vitamin E plus glycerin, and this is hyaluronic acid plus vitamin E. So I should say this is really super product solely for oily skin type people, because it is gel and water based consistency. It is completely light and completely gel like consistency it has, and I can undoubtedly say that this will not work for extremely dry skin type people, because this is completely a water and gel based formula. So for oily skin type people, you can definitely go for this, because this gives you an absolutely oil free look, guys, and at the same time it gives you a hydration and moisturization to your skin throughout the day. I really really liked it, and I am basically an oily skin type, and I really like the consistency of this particular moisturizer, and I'm loving the texture, because the way it gives a non-oily look is just amazing, guys. So packaging wise, both are just exact Xerox copy, but the color varies. This is white and green, and this is aqua blue kind of a packaging. And other than that, everything is just similar. If you just open it inside, you have this aluminium foil, and you have to open it. So if you just open inside, you have this blue colored gel formula. So if you just take this out, as you can see, this is completely gel and watery consistency, guys. So if you just apply this, see, completely, as you can see, this is completely a watery consistency, gel like consistency, completely light, super light, as the name suggests. This is super super light, and it absolutely suits oily skin type people. So if any oily skin type people, you are looking for a very good moisturizer during this monsoon, you can definitely go for this Pond's Super Light Gel Moisturizer. You can also use this as a base for your makeup as well, because this is super light, and it gives a very non-oily look, and I'm really really liking this particular product, and it also has a very calm and a very soothing smell, guys. The MRP of this is 149 rupees for 73 grams of packaging, but again, you have n number of offers going on currently in Nykaa. You will get into splendid offers undoubtedly. So for oily skin type people, you can definitely use this, but not for dry skin type is what my opinion, guys. So this is my next suggestion. And finally, I would suggest this Nykaa Wanderlust Body Butter. So this is from the variant Hawaiian Jasmine. I have already uploaded a video on a detailed review of this particular product. Here is the review. If you have missed it, do check that video, guys. So this is a very good body butter to use during monsoon and winters, because this gives you a superb hydration and keeps your skin moisturized throughout the day. The consistency of this is also so good, and it also suits all skin type. It can be used as a body lotion as well. So you have n number of variants available in this. The packaging, the gram weight of this is 50 ml tub, and the MRP of this is 249 rupees. Again, you have offers going on, so you will get it for a very good deal if you are just checking out the offers. So if you just open it, it is how it looks. So this is how it looks, and the consistency is like a creamy consistency. So if you just see the consistency, so this is how it looks, guys. So this is completely creamy consistency, and even though it is a creamy consistency, it is not that thick, guys, and not that light. This lies in between thicker and medium kind of consistency it has. The same time, it gives your skin hydration and moisturization throughout the day, and it has a very mild fragrance of very good fragrance of this jasmine. So I really really like this consistency and the performance of this particular product, and it keeps your skin hydrated throughout the day, guys. So if you are looking for a very good and budget friendly body butter, then you can definitely go for this. So all of this, so I will definitely suggest this particular body butter as well. If anyone is looking for a body butter to try out, then do try out this, guys. You will definitely love it. These are my top 5 moisturizers during this particular season to avoid dryness of your skin. And at the same time, all of these are below 200 rupees. I know you will get, though the MRP is about 200, you will get in amazing offers if you are checking out to buy this in any offer period. As now they are currently having, Nykaa is having hot pink, so you can definitely get these products below 200 rupees. So all of these moisturizers are below 200 rupees. So do try this out during this monsoon and keep your skin hydrated and moisturized throughout the day, guys. So yeah, that's all for today. Hope you have liked my video. If you're liking my video and content, please like, share and subscribe. So see you soon in other video. Till then, bye and take care.